spine. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go.
Starting off here in the autonomous phase, looking at the start before this match, I saw all those preloaded game elements, and we're going to see lots of points here in the autonomous phase for this match number 21. 3 seconds left on the clock, and we see a balance over here at the Red Alliance. 16-22, starting off after coming off the charge station for the Blue Alliance and looking at the cubes in the midfield, and we see lots of contact and possibly a battery that's about to hang out there to 16-22. They're going to try and shove it back in now. Battery falls out, 50-05. It looks like they're in the midfield, and they're trying to look around and get one of those cubes in the midfield there. Yep, 538. It looks like they're in their loading station now, and it looks like they're going for that cone and about to pick it up, communicating with their human player in that loading dock, and they just barely miss it in the end. Looks like over here on the Blue Alliance, we already have a link completed, as well as a mid cube done, as well as 2 low cubes and 2 low cones. Over here at the Red Alliance, we are starting to see those cubes get higher and higher, and some links start to go out. The communication with the drive coaches is impeccable with the Red Alliance. 54-10, moving back over the across the field with some quick movement and picking up another cube. Team 34 now in their own grid, in their home base. Looks like they're about to turn that cube upside down and move it up into the high area and get ready to start another link. 65 seconds left on the clock. 50-05 is still working in the middle of the field, and 538 just got a cone on the mid. 54-10, it looks like we now have 2 low cubes and 1 low cone over here on the Red Alliance. 16-22 still stranded. 50-05, it looks like they're now looking at that loading dock using the slide doors as well as 538, and that's 2 cubes in possession for the Red Alliance. 54-10, looks like they're in the midfield there getting ready to rebound some game elements with their intake that's running. 2 links completed over there for the Blue Alliance, as well as another high cube there. 33 seconds left on the clock now. 538 gets that low cube there, and that's 3 low cubes for our Red Alliance. 25 seconds left on the clock. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see if we can get a fart. 179. Looks like they're still working on that charge station. And the Rockets and the Children of the Swamp have balance. Over here, the Red Alliance, 15 seconds left on the clock. They have time to get going. 538, they have to come in clutch and push 54-10 up the ramp. And boom, they get up there. 50-05 unstuck. 5 seconds left on the clock. And they have a single balance on the Red Alliance.
Dynamite!
It's a close match.